Is that an interview that you actually gave with Katie Couric?
Is that an interview that I actually gave with Katie Couric?
Yeah.
Wish I knew.
Oh my God.
Hey, well, that's not the question.
What's your name? That's a stupid ass question.
How do you motherfuckers is busy, baby niggas bitching and I gotta talk to listen close, I got duct tape and hope I leave you missing like the fucking old bandits. One hand on my money, one hand on my buddy, that's the AK-47, make his neighborhood love me. Well, it's like birds, you can hear them bitches humming. Don't let that bird shit, he got a weak stomach. Niggas know I'm sick, I don't spit, I vomit, got it. One egg short of the omelet. Simon says, shoot a nigga in his dying leg and tell him catch up like mayonnaise. I'm the sickest nigga doing it. Bet that baby. These are the niggas though. I'm wet crack baby. Yes, get back, boy. This is a step back. Clumsy ass nigga slipping, fall into a dead trap. Rest assured, I rest in a bizarre. Me and my shoe forgot her. Sometimes I gotta let my girl hold her. I think I'm about to put some pearl on her. Yeah, and guess what, boy? You know a nigga just got papers on it. And I just got a paper for the. Now I can go and get some paper with this. What you want? Them boys pussy, born without a backbone. And if you strap, we can trade like the Dow Jones. Red him up, I hope he got his towel on. I aim at your moon and get my howl on. Some niggas cry wolf, I'm on that dry cush. And when it comes to that paper, I stack books. You heard what I said, I could put you on your feet or put some money on your head. Life ain't cheap, you better off dead if you can't pay the fee. Shout out my nigga Fee. See every motherfucker at the door don't get a key. You're outside looking in, so tell me what you see. It's about money, it's bigger than me. I told my homies don't kill him, bring the nigga to me. Yeah, don't miss, you fucking with the hitman. Kidnap a nigga, make him feel like a kid again.
Maybe it wasn't always that way. I believe you're that way now. I didn't really see it before. I made a terrible mistake. I should never hurt you. I should never have broken up with you. I love you. And I understand if you don't feel the same way. But trust me, I'll never hurt you again. I swear it.
Young Moolah, baby. Did you perform at the Virgin Mobile Music Fest in 2008 with Kanye West?
I don't know, but I know I did perform at this badass bitch birthday party recently. She was crazy, stupid thick.
Didn't you win,
I don't know,
the award for best rap album of the year in 2008 for the Carter III?
I don't know.
Mr. Carter, you have to wait until the attorney is finished asking the question, please.
I'm sorry, that's my psychic. I'm sorry.